I'm Agnes and I'm in third year maths. I was born in Poland and I moved to the UK when I was about 11. Since then, I grew up in the suburbs of West London. I went to a small Catholic school and then I ended up in Nottingham. Finding a university that kind of attracted me and actually made me excited about going to university was really important. And I found that when I visited Nottingham, I could really kind of imagine myself here and imagine building a life here throughout university. And I think it was the city in the end that kind of won me over, because I just think it's really cute and charming. And I don't know, it's just full of culture and art, and I just love it. The thing that comes to mind the most is that coming to open days and going around universities, everything seemed so like big and scary, especially here on campus. It felt like it was like a maze that you had to figure out how to navigate. And now a couple of years in, it's just like, I know like the back of my hand, and turns out that everybody knows each other. And suddenly I'm making friends here and there and everybody's connected and it's just all like a big community. I think it's the sense of community and kind of the sense of belonging that I feel being a student at the University of Nottingham. I find that I can approach any kind of staff member or kind of student sitting about, and if they look friendly enough, they'll be friendly, and there's no kind of fear of, I don't know, I don't feel isolated or necessarily alone. Like, it feels very much like there's a friend waiting around every corner. I find that in maths, it's very adaptable to what you're interested in and what your career aspirations are. So after first year, really, you can just choose whatever modules kind of suit you and decide not to do the ones that you don't like very much. And at the point where you kind of reach third and fourth year, every person on your course feels like they've done a different degree, which feels really strange, because at that point, keeping course mates is weird because you don't have people to go to lectures with, because all of your friends are in different lectures. But it also feels really interesting because it's very like almost interdisciplinary. Like, if you're struggling on a problem, your friend might come with a completely different perspective because they've done a completely different side of the degree. And it feels really collaborative. I really like that as well. I spent a lot of time thinking about this and I feel like I've got it almost figured out. I think I want to work in a research environment because I like the idea of like the autonomy behind it. And I want to work with kind of things that I'm passionate about. So I really like the idea of working in like environment conservation. So I guess my idea for the future is just being like the token mathematician on like a team of zoologists and biologists and helping them with their little stats. Initially, I had almost like a eureka moment of like, I'm passionate about this and I'm doing my degree that I actually really love. Why can't I just join them? And once I figured out that I want to do something that involves environmentalism but apply my skills and maths to it, I started looking around for, okay, who can help me figure out what that means? And my first point of call was my personal tutor, and he suggested I speak to the career service. And he also pointed me towards, like, there was a project a couple of years back with, it was like, I don't remember what it exactly stood for, but it was like MASS, and it was like mathematicians working on like issues with I think it was maths and biology joint, and they had some like environmental stuff in there. It was a PhD program, so he like put me in contact with some with a PhD student that kind of I had a call with, and he was really encouraging and he helped me figure out as well like how did he get there and how is he finding the kind of research side of things in that area.